应该及时地给予中国国内的人权工作者和异议人士以国际保护。如果国际社会不能及时而有效地承担起道义上的责任，那么在中国将会有越来越多的人权工作者或者普通的人因为和平的非暴力的活动而被投进监狱，将会有越来越多的母亲失去儿子、妻子失去丈夫，青少年失去他们的父母。
If the international community is unable to promptly and effectively assume responsibility for upholding justice, then we can expect to see increasing numbers of dissidents and ordinary people imprisoned for taking part in nonviolent activities. If we do not act swiftly, there will be soon more and more mothers who have lost their sons, wives who have lost their husbands, and children who have lost their parents.
Willing to invest in its huge market. As you know, there have been some complaints by U.S. corporations that transfers of technology are making China an unattractive market for corporate investment.
Complete free access of the Chinese people to the worldwide internet.
To say that China's scientists and engineers had stolen American technology so that they successfully launched American-made satellites was not only groundless, but also an insult. Maybe some people believe they have the freedom to say anything they like. Well, that is the one thing. However, to pull another country and its scientists through the mud is quite another.